Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Final Fantasy VII. This is Chris and Brian. And last week we did kind of the, Coliseum shit, because we wanted just to do a whole bunch of fighting. We thought we wanted to do a whole bunch of, like, side quests and retrotting already done chapters for extra stuff. And, it's a lot of work. And I'm not a big fan of retrotting, like, especially like replaying chapters that we've already played.
Don't tell
for the sake of just extra stuff. We want to keep the train moving forward. Although we are missing Leviathan Bahamut, which is that's cool, but you know, we have a narrative to maintain.
We can do without.
I mean, what can we do with Bahamut that we can't do with Fat Fuck Chocobo, honestly?
Exactly. So fat.
Big fat, fatty, fat. His name's Tony.
No one's home.
So we're just gonna... Oh, fear... Ooh, that sounds cool. That sounds fucking awesome. Fury ring.
See it. Berserk.
Fuck it.
Put that shit on Tifa.
Well, if it... Oh, I mean, we'd have to, we'll just have to kind of see what the actual effect is, because if she goes completely ham, then she won't be healing as well.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Where we just want Cloud just fucking bipping the shit out of things.
Time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible, and we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Give him a second, Christ!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
I would never trust a guy named Leslie.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right, we're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
If he dies, he dies.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Well, shit, Sheriff.
You guys ready? Okay. Follow me.
Yes.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It goes down.
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Yeah, we had to kill a big-ass fucking blue demon thing.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Like an ice leviathan.
A non-elemental entity. Tidal wave. Non-elemental ultimate attack. That sounds pretty elemental to me.
Oh, that is Leviathan.
Yeah. Levy.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
We should probably switch Baird back over to range.
Yeah. Just in case.
HP. Okay, just the two. Roy. High attack or high HP. I hate that shit. Fuck. Let's do max HP then. Fuck it. Might as well. She get new claws.
Mithril claws.
Oh, right. It's more magic attack, which she doesn't use. Alright, we'll just stick with the metal. Metal Canucks. Nice. Let's go. Lead the way, Leslie.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Do this fast.
Maiden's kiss.
Like the little added feature that, you know, you see the actual materia, like, in their weapons and shit.
Yeah.
Neat little touch.
You ready?
The blue goo!
Oh, these fuckers.
This is how we do it.
Bam, bam, bam,
sleeping.
off. Gotcha! Don't think you'll walk away from this! Come on! Gotta learn from this for next time.
Yeah, Jesus, Tifa, don't turn into a fucking frog.
That's dead AF. God.
Don't hold back.
Scissors over there.
Oh.
What?
Is there any material that we need to level up? Magnify. Oh, that was a waste of...
Waste of 5,000 steps.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
What are the Vegas odds that this door is going to close behind us and it's going to be a trap?
Very high.
Made it. About time.
Huh?
This way. There should be a door to the point of one around here somewhere.
It's a trap.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Ain't nothing to worry about!
Yeah, we got new limit breaks. Forgot about that.
Dance, asshole.
Wait.
Wait, what?
We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Oh, okay.
Bitch.
It usually means you're in for a fucking. Very shortly.
Alright. Focus. There we go. Mega potions, Phoenix down, yep, ethers.
Can't take the money with you, got 12 grand to spend.
I'm sure there'll be other
benches.
Well, actually, no. So we have lightning, fire, subversion. So lightning and fire. Barret has poison, ice, fire, lightning. Okay. Then Tifa's is healing. Cool. So I wanted to make sure we had. Oh wait, we don't have fucking wind.
This it.
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys, but it's not that simple.
Huh? Duff.
What's that?
That's no! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
What the fuck was that thing?
Bastard went that way!
Deal with them!
Just run like that.
Ah, you gotta fight these ones. Or... No, shit.
Yeah! I'll do it!
I got this! Yeah!
Damn it! You don't!
Ha! Gotcha! No more games! It's over!
What?
She frogging around over there?
Just getting started.
You're a real pain in the ass. Get your shit together. We still got a job to do.
Jesus, fuck. Well, fuck me running.
Fuck me sideways. Fuck out of here.
Yeah, fuck.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
Fun already.
Here you up ahead. It's that thing's den. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop.
Focus.
Got out!
sucked. There's that sad suck. There he goes.
It reminds me of, you know, on Michael Scott's Last Day, he has, like, that picture of Kevin as a fucking pig. He's like, don't be a stereotype.
Don't be a caricature.
Oh, yep.
Nice of them to wait for you.
Yeah, no, right?
Shake it off, okay? I'm not going out like this. Bring it! There's no escape.
Not my best work.
All right. This one's gonna haunt me.
Got you now. Don't make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay. Fuck on this!
Showboating in your face. Basically.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give him back!
Kind of looks like Don Corneo.
Allow me.
Fire.
Fire.
I want to get him staggered. Just like that.
Bye. Get this by yourself.
Take that.
Shake it off.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake
Fancy
up.
Fancy way to spell fiance.
And forget.
Was she fucked to death by Corneo?
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride. And then the next, she vanished without a trace.
Jesus.
But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
Yes.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
To a bench?
Yeah, you won't get into a fight with this music playing.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Is that where we just came from? Let's see. Sure was. Ah, fuck you. Protective boots.
Outside.
Oh yeah.
think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
Is this the same one you hit?
Yeah. So we just did a big old fucking circle. Don't see myself getting knocked out there anytime, so let's fucking...
Hope not.
Got some urgent info for the Don.
Christ.
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Don.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Is it Abzu again?
Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food! Gone out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo.
What's this thing we need to? Out an ether, because if he goes staggered, you want to fight guy at him.
Yeah. Almost. Come on, buddy.
You're up.
Curtains. I might not even make it.
Yeah.
Thanks for nothing, A3.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
You can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again. It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
A sec.
Hildel wants to return a boat.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. Guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
All right. Can't really think of a better time to cut it off than, next time we will go over the wall and save Aerith. I mean, it's a pretty big wall, but I think we can do it. But yeah, see you next week, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you then.